John the Good is remembered on January 10. He lived in the 6th century. When a foreign invasion drove out the Bishop of Milan, he was sent there to rebuild Christianity. He was said to be a truly nice guy. I'm Dennis Daly.